Bro, I legit thought I just saw something like back in that corner.
You can. Dead center.
Bro, what is that?
Oh my god, I'm out. Jake, run, run, run.
This is the Russian War Cemetery, the most haunted cemetery in the United States. Over 5,000 graves and 8 acres of space for the dead to rest. This is a haunted nightmare. Many YouTubers have came here and many have left in fear.
Hey, what is going on, Saxton family? How are you guys all doing today? I hope you're having a fantastic day, got a smile on your face, and you're ready for a brand new video. Welcome back to the Daily Vlog. Now, tonight, we have something pretty crazy planned. It's myself, and I got my friend Jake Duffner over there behind the camera.
Hey!
He's a little special, if you know what I mean. But tonight, we're going to the most haunted cemetery here in the world. Basically, the most haunted cemetery in New Jersey, probably in the United States I could think of. Jake's been here numerous times. Our friend Mikey Mamps has been here numerous times. And I myself have been here numerous times, only to have... Do you mind? Right now, I'm trying to vlog. Like, I don't need you driving by.
Must be phantom trucks.
Dude, is this Clinton Road? Anyways, to only have crazy things happen each and every single time we come here. Now tonight, Jake and I are in an attempt spending 24 hours here in the cemetery. Jake has tried this plenty of times. I think I've done it
many
once.
Many
times, but unfortunately, each and every single time we've done it, we failed. So tonight, the goal is to try staying as long as possible overnight in the most haunted cemetery in the world. This is a Russian war cemetery. So, for tools, I have my thermal imaging camera. Now, what this will allow me to do is, first off, it's a flashlight.
Oh, what the f-
I think I just blinded you and the audience. But then on top of that, it turns on into a thermal imaging camera. So basically, if anything is hot, it will show where there's heat. So yeah, hopefully...
Point it on me, it'll probably go on.
Actually, oh, yep, you're looking mighty fine there, Jake. If there's a ghost or some kind of image, it would actually get caught on this camera right here. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. We're taking a little bit of a walk from where we parked, so nobody will see us here. And this is the Russian War Cemetery itself. As you can see, we have some kind of spooky buildings. Now, Jake, what's your experience has been like here?
Been here like at least 10 times, and each 10 times I've been chased out or too scared to stay or everything.
What's your craziest experience though that's ever happened here?
Craziest experience is I saw someone with a cone-shaped head in the top window.
Wait, dude, that was last summer. We were together when that happened.
You were here?
Yeah.
Were you?
Because that's when my car broke down when we were leaving. Remember that?
Yeah. Dude, that was so scary, bro.
I'm going to flash back to that right now real quick. Engine light just came on and my fucking wheel just locked up. My car is not fucking driving.
Holy fucking shit, dude. Are you dead ass serious?
Dude, fucking try seal my wheel. I'm trying to keep this fucking straight. I'm gonna.
Dude, your check engine light's on.
What the fuck?
Are you breaking down right now? Tell me
you're
not fucking breaking down.
I am breaking fucking down.
Oh my god. Dude, what are we gonna do?
I don't fucking know. So that was one of the scariest experiences you had that night. One thing Jake and I noticed on our walk up is in this building, the lights are on. And every time we've ever been here, these lights have never been on. So I don't know if like somebody's in that building or there's a ghost that's just like turning the lights on and off. But it's a sketchy start to this trip here in the cemetery. Oh, this already has a sketchy vibe to it, my dude.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh yeah, I got a
fire. That scared the fuck.
I don't even know what the fire call is at the moment. Literally, my phone just went off. Okay. It's nothing major, so I'm fine. Literally, we are about maybe 45 minutes to an hour away from my hometown. But dude, this place always has such a sketchy vibe to it. You look like you want to say something, but you don't even know what to say. Are you okay, Jake?
Is that an upside down cross?
Where?
Engraved into the side of the fucking building.
Yo, what? Dude!
I have never noticed that every time I've been here.
If only my phone would focus, but you guys can see it's about to be 1 a.m. and we out here. We out here in the cemetery. So whatever happens, happens tonight. Jake, would you be fine, like, you know, if something happened to you?
Well, it depends what happens to me. Am I getting a hand job or what?
No. You're gonna, like, if a demon, like, took over or something?
Oh, no. Can't happen. Impossible.
No?
Nah.
All right, cool.
Way too powerful for these demons.
Oh, are you really?
100%.
Up the road. This is like a mini church they have here, but I don't know why they would have a church in literally the middle of a graveyard. Guys, if you happen to see anything or hear anything that we may miss, do me a favor, comment down below in the comment section and also comment a timestamp. Because if we don't see it or hear it, if you guys happen to capture it, I want to know. if there was something that we missed, because it would be helpful if we ever decide to come back here. But what was that, dude?
I don't know.
Did it come from that building again?
I'm not going near that building, bro.
No. No, I don't blame you.
That's where the lights are on, too. I don't know if there's, like, someone in there or something.
Well, isn't there, like, a Russian priest that lives here?
Something. I don't know what the hell it is, but something like that, yeah.
Jake right now is behind me working on his vlog, talking to his audience. I am completely blind at the moment because my light is blinding me, so I can't see what's in front of me. I might walk into a ghost, I don't know. But this is what we got in front of us. Oh, thank goodness this light works. As you can see, there is a lot of headstones, tombstones, whatever you may want to call them, which means there's a lot of dead people here. What is it, over 5,000 graves, Jake?
I have no idea, bro, but I know it's huge.
You're right. You look like you're possessed for a second.
What if I just broke my neck right there?
Somebody gif that and tweeted to me at Jeff Saxton Vlogs.
It's called a gif, not a gif.
Gif.
My name's Jeff.
My name's Jeff. But there's so many graves. Just like, take a look. The one thing I realize is there's a lot of graves, which means there's a lot of dead people.
All right. Well, we definitely should not mock them like that. You stupid.
Well, how about this? There's a lot of people that have unfortunately passed away, Jake. Is that better for you?
I'm already scared, bro. I shouldn't have brought you to a cemetery.
You should what?
I shouldn't have brought you to a cemetery.
Why are you scared?
Because you always mess around too much, bro. I joke around, but I don't disrespect them.
I'm not disrespecting you.
You just called them.
I respect the dead. I don't disrespect them. I don't walk on their graves at all. What are you looking at, bro?
Well, I can't see when you fucking
blind myself. What are you looking at over there?
Bro, this place is creepy as hell.
I don't know if you guys can see this, but there's literally some strange light straight ahead, bro. What is that?
It's like glowing, bro.
What in the cemetery be glowing, though?
A grave decoration, maybe?
I just looked over there and it's gone. Jake? Dude?
Hey, well, calm the fuck down.
Dude, it's gone! What was ever just over there is gone. Okay. Now I'm sketched, Jake. I am sketched. Because there was literally just a light over there. I put it on the vlog. I turned around for half a second, and it's gone. Can you explain that? Can you please explain that, Jake?
Well, we are in a cemetery in the middle of the
night. But, bro, what was that? What was that in front of me? And in front of you? The fact that it's gone makes zero sense at all.
Alright, well, you freaking out is not making me feel any better about this.
Well, how about this? Alright, I got the thermal imaging camera. Maybe we'll use it soon, and maybe we'll find a ghost. But whatever that was not normal. That was not normal at all, Jake. Alright?
Oh, man.
You good? Because I'm not, bro. I am not. I'll take a survey right now.
You're yelling in my ear. I'm not good.
Alright, well, listen. If you just saw what we just saw, and it happened to be gone a second later, wouldn't you understand?
I'm the one that pointed it out.
I know, but it's gone. It makes zero fucking sense, Jake. For some reason, my camera will not focus, but I don't know how well you can see it. It is currently 2:01 in the morning, and a lot of creepy things have happened so far. I'm kind of scared, to be honest with all of you guys.
Come on, get the light off.
Yeah, I got it. What do you see, dude?
Yeah.
Yeah? Jake, what do you see, man?
Out, bro.
Jake!
I am so out, bro.
Bro, why? Oh my god. Bro, what did you see? What did you see, Jake? Jake, what did you see? What did you see, Jake? Jake! Hey!
Yo, shut the fuck up!
This isn't for the video. Huh? Bro, what did you see? Dude. Why are we going up here? As you can tell, I'm out of breath. I don't know why Jake is running.
See that
door, huh?
See that door?
What? What?
Oh my god. I just got a gust of smoke that came right in front of my face. I don't know if the camera's
bro?
Open, but yeah. See that door's open.
Why am I gonna see if the door's open?
Just go see. See if it's open.
Why, what did you see?
I swear to God, I just saw someone standing on top of this thing and walked up there. Is it locked?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Holy shit, bro.
Oh my God.
What did you see? You say, I heard something from over there. Bro, you wanna know what I think it's time to do? Use my thermal camera.
Me and Jake have just been in a little bit of an argument real quick, but we're doing a time check. 3:38 in the morning.
Bro, did you hear that? Did you hear that, Jake?
I can fucking hear talking, bro.
I'm using the thermal camera right now, see if I catch anything. I got nothing on it. Bro, what could that be?
I don't know, but I'm scared as fuck, bro.
Yeah, same.
I hate this place, bro. I'm trying to leave.
Well, bro. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, I think I just got movement. Bro, I legit thought I just saw something, like, back in that corner.
You can. Dead center.
Bro, what is that?
Oh my god, I'm out.
Jake, run, 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 run. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy. I hate these stairs. I hate these stairs. I hate these stairs. Holy crap. I have these stairs, bro. Run. Bro, what was that?
I hate this place, bro.
What was that? We caught something literally on camera.
Holy fuck.
Bro, I am never coming back here ever again, bro.
We did that every time, then we end up coming.
And then we end up coming back because we're stupid and dumb. Jake, what was that we got on the thermal camera? Please tell me you know what that is.
Oh my god.
Guys,
saw that, bro.
Guys, let me know in the comment section where you think that might be. Oh my god.
Dude.
Bro, did we catch something?
Dude, I know you probably didn't get it on camera, but I did.
Oh my god.
So
guys,
fast,
if you
filming,
so do me a favor, drop a like on this video, but drop a comment down below if you have any idea what that just was. Down below. Dude, I think we're being followed. I don't. Is there anything over there?
Bro, I dipped on you so fast, bro.
Bro, what was that?
Holy shit. Bro, I was so, my heart is racing, bro.
Yo, I think what we're gonna do, guys, is go back to Jake's apartment. We're gonna pull that clip, or this clip, or wherever we got that clip, up on his computer, and we're gonna try seeing what it was on a bigger screen. But if you guys have any idea what it was, please comment down below. Was that a person, a ghost? I don't know. There's only Jake and I here, so. Bro, what was that?
I told you this place is no games, bro.
And that is why this is one of the most haunted cemeteries here in the United States. It's because of things like that. Wait, Jake, didn't you always play the Ouija board here?
Yeah.
What the hell? What happened?
Bro, it got a million views. I'll tell you that. That's how crazy it was.
What, dude, what was it?
Okay, well, can we get in the car and talk about it? I don't want to be sitting out front of the cemetery.
What, like a phantom truck's going to hit us?
But this area right here too, this park is haunted as hell too.
And you know this because?
Because my mom's shop is on it.
Oh.
She tells me every day about how she sees like the TV flickering on and off, and she said that she saw a water bottle get thrown across the room right in front of her eyes.
Okay, we're just getting back to Jake's house. Jake, can we use your computer to see what that was?
Yeah, obviously.
Sebastian, dude, wake up. Bro, you think I'm joking right now, but we caught someone on camera and you gotta see it. Yo, Sebastian, come on, dude. I don't have all night, bro. We gotta see this right now. I know, dude, come on. You took forever getting changed. Jake, you got the footage loaded in?
Yeah.
All right, put this full screen. And Jake will kind of explain to you what we saw at the same time.
What is this? Let me see. This is the little tracker thing. It senses heat.
Okay, okay. So it can pick up like stuff.
Watch dead center.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah, I think I just got movement. See that?
Bro,
right there.
I legit thought I just saw something like
oh,
back in that corner.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yeah, you see?
You can. He's dead center.
Bro, he's walking
bro what is
us.
That?
Oh my god, no. Jake, run!
Bro. Yeah, bro.
Hell no!
Yo, dude, play it. Jake.
I wish I was there, bro. I wish I was there.
Jake, play that back,
I
man.
Was so go back, go out, back. Bro. Yo, I wish I was there.
I was out, bro. You saw my shit? I dipped.
Dude, yeah.
Like,
all right, here we go.
Bro.
Yeah, hold
on. Right there.
You can tell it gets so
brighter.
Smaller.
Bro,
it gets brighter. It gets like closer and brighter.
Like back in that corner.
Look, watch.
You can. That's
yo,
and then,
brighter.
Bro, what is
bro,
that?
Bro,
look at that closer.
Yeah, dude.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Bro.
That's crazy.
Bro, it was clearly
why couldn't I go?
Yeah. And then after that, we're like, screw it, we gotta leave. That's like probably the craziest thing that's ever happened to me while we're there, besides the fact when my car broke down.
That's crazy.
That yo. Wild, huh?
That's right? Wild as fuck.
Like, dude, I told you we legit called something on camera.
That's crazy. That's insane.
Yeah.
That's insane. I wish I... Can we go back?
No! No.
You see how fast I dipped, bro?
Like, bro, like, Jake was like, I'm out of here at this point, and I'm like... Bro, thanks. I don't know how you're running.
I didn't even regard Jeff at all. I like didn't even think of him once. Watch.
Oh my god, no, Jake,
he outran me too, it shows I'm a little out of shape at the moment. I gotta keep doing my cardio.
Bro, you were gone.
That is going to wrap it up for today's vlog. If you enjoyed it, do me a favor. Make sure to slap a like on it. Hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, and never miss out on any videos here on the channel. I don't even know what to say. Tonight was just a absolutely crazy night. Comment down below, like I was saying before, whatever you think that may have been that we caught in the thermal camera. Sebastian, man, told you so. We told you so.
That was crazy. Mad crazy.
Jake, man, I love you, dude, but we caught something crazy tonight that I think might be viral because of that.
We are legends.
Well, yeah, I would say we're legends. So thank you guys all so much for watching. Remember, you guys, to do anything you put your mind to. Remember to stay positive. Until next time, it's been your boy Jeff, keeping it real. I'm going to log out. I'm going to peace out. Well, peace. Peace.